you just see that video of Tom Cruise, it's mind-blowing, right? Well, guess what? It's not really Tom Cruise, it's a deepfake. Deepfakes are AI-generated videos that can make it look like someone is doing or saying something that they never actually did. Hey there, it's Caya, your spokesperson for ChatGPT's channel Tech Horizons. In today's video, we're gonna dive into the world of deepfakes, explore their pros and cons, and discuss how they're impacting our society. So buckle up and get ready for a wild ride. Let's start by talking about that Tom Cruise deepfake. It went viral on TikTok and it had everyone talking. Deepfakes like this one have become increasingly realistic and harder to spot. And it's not just celebrities getting the deepfake treatment. Politicians and everyday people can also be targeted. Deepfake technology has advanced rapidly over the past few years, thanks to machine learning and AI algorithms. These powerful tools can create convincing videos that blur the line between reality and fiction. And as technology becomes more accessible, we are seeing a surge in deepfake content online. But deepfakes aren't all bad news. In this video, we'll take a balanced look at both the positive and negative aspects of deepfakes. We'll explore how they can be used for creative expression and also examine the darker side, where they're weaponized to spread disinformation, to manipulate public opinion. So stay tuned and let's dive into the fascinating world of deepfakes together. Let's get into the nitty-gritty and talk about the science behind deepfakes. At their core, deepfakes rely on AI and machine learning to work their magic. For those not familiar, AI, or artificial intelligence, is all about creating machines that can think and learn like humans. Machine learning is a subset of artificial intelligence that focuses on algorithms that can learn from data and improve over time. So how do these AI-powered algorithms create deepfakes? Well, they analyze thousands of images and videos of a person to learn their facial features, expressions, and movements. And then they use that data to generate a new video content that mimics the person's appearance and behavior. One of the key techniques used in creating realistic deepfakes is called generative adversarial networks, or GANs. These are basically two AI algorithms duking it out. One algorithm, the generator, creates the deepfake, while the other, the discriminator, tries to spot whether it's real or fake. As they compete, they both get better, resulting in more convincing deepfakes. So now that we know how deepfakes are created, let's check out some of the cool and positive ways that they're being used. First up, entertainment. Deepfakes are revolutionizing movies, video games, and virtual reality experiences. They can be used to generate lifelike characters, recreate iconic scenes, or even bring deceased actors back for one last performance. Imagine playing a video game where your favorite actor is the main character with deepfakes. That is becoming a reality. Another interesting application is historical preservation and digital resurrection. Deepfakes can help bring historical figures back to life, allowing us to see and hear them as if they were still with us. This can be invaluable for documentaries, educational materials, or museum exhibits. And let's not forget about language translation and accessibility. Deepfakes can be used to dub movies and videos in different languages without the need for traditional voiceover artists. This can help create more authentic and immersive experiences for global audiences. Also, deepfakes can improve accessibility for people with disabilities by generating sign language translations or audio descriptions. Now, while they can be a force for good, they can also be used for some pretty shady stuff. For example, deepfakes have the potential to create chaos in politics. Imagine a deepfake video of a politician saying something they never actually said. This could spread misinformation, manipulate public opinion, and even sway elections. Remember the deepfake of President Obama calling President Trump a complete dipstick? Although it was a parody, it raised serious concerns about how deepfakes could be used to deceive people. Another disturbing misuse is deepfake revenge porn, where someone's face is superimposed onto explicit content without their consent. This is a gross violation of privacy and has devastating consequences for the victims. And finally, deepfakes contribute to the erosion of trust in digital media. As these manipulated videos become more realistic and widespread, it becomes harder to know what's real and what's fake. We've all heard that phrase, pics or it didn't happen, but with deepfakes, even video evidence might not be enough to convince someone. So what's the hot take? Deepfakes are a double-edged sword. They can be used for amazing, positive applications, but they can also be weaponized for nefarious purposes. The challenge for society is finding a way to embrace the good while combating the bad. So how do we tackle this rising deepfake phenomenon? Fear not, my fellow tech enthusiasts, because there are some solutions in the works. Let's dive into three major ways we're fighting back against deepfakes. First up, we've got the development of deepfake detection technology. That's right, we're using AI to fight AI. It's like an epic battle between two robots, except this time it's for the greater good. Tech giants like Google and Facebook have been investing heavily in research to create algorithms that can identify and flag deepfake content. These detection systems are trained using, you guessed it, machine learning and GANs, the same technology behind creating deepfakes. But it's important to remember that this is an ongoing arms race. As deepfake technology advances, so must the detection methods. So we can't just rely on tech alone to save the day. Which brings us to our second line of defense, legal and regulation responses. Governments around the world are stepping up to address the threats posed by deepfakes. Some countries have already passed laws criminalizing the malicious use of deepfakes, especially when it comes to privacy violations or political manipulation. However, these regulations have to be carefully crafted to avoid stifling creativity and freedom of expression. So it's a delicate balancing act, and there's still a lot of work to be done on the legal front. But hey, Rome wasn't built in a day, right? Finally, we have one of the most powerful tools at our disposal, education. That's right, folks, knowledge is power. Promoting digital literacy and teaching the public how to spot deepfakes can go a long way in combating their malicious use by staying informed and understanding the technology behind deepfakes. We can all play a part in keeping the digital world a safer place. So there you have it. Deepfake detection technology, legal and regulatory responses, and education, the triple threat against the rise of deepfakes. Let's keep our eyes open, stay informed, and make sure that we're using these powerful tools responsibly. All right, folks, let's wrap it up. Today, we've explored the incredible power of deepfakes, from their mind-blowing applications in entertainment and historical preservation to the potentially dangerous consequences in politics, privacy, and trust in digital media. As with any groundbreaking technology, we need to strike a balance. We should celebrate the creative possibilities deepfakes bring while staying vigilant against their misuse. It's all about using our tech superpowers for good, right? So what can you do? Stay informed, keep learning about deepfakes, and don't forget to apply those critical thinking skills when consuming digital content. Remember, if something seems too good or too outrageous to be true, it just might be a deepfake. And hey, you're already off to a great start by watching this video. Give yourself a pat in the back. We hope you enjoyed this deep dive into the world of deepfakes. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Tech Horizons for more cutting-edge technology. And hey, leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear your thoughts on deepfakes and their impact on our lives. Until the next time, stay curious, stay informed, and keep exploring the Tech Horizon with us. See you in the next video.